Yeah, let's play on hard mode. It don't matter. Oh, and yes, I will be talking during these cutscenes if I feel the need be. And I will add nothing to it. But, you know, why not?
My name is Vito Scaletta.
Oh, fuck, that's loud.
I was born in Sicily in 1925.
Oh, shit, in these type of games, wherever there's like a radio or music, whatever, you gotta be careful when uploading content. Obviously, you know the story to death, copyright strikes and all that other stuff, so gotta be considerate of those things, because those things can get your channel taken down. So, it is what it is.
I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
They do start you up in the war. I know a little bit about this game. I've seen it in passing.
Southern coast of Sicily.
Why is some...
We got hit by flak and had to bail out.
Now, I know I'm talking over it. He told me to shut up. I'm not going to. It's my video, not yours. The audio is really low. That has something to do with me turning it down in my headphones. But I didn't turn it down that much, though. And wasn't it louder before?
On me.
These controls are a little bit odd too. I think I split
shit
with Elmo.
I'm down, I'm down.
Oh,
you got a grenade, Scaletta. It's gonna be a great fucking time to use.
I'm not gonna remember this move.
Put a grenade through the window.
Okay, I didn't hit those buttons. They were hitting. I was hitting R2, and then the moment I hit L2, he just threw the shit. So I have no idea. Because it said L2 to lean, then once I hit L2, he threw the shit. So I don't know.
You alive?
On the stairs!
It sucks that I can't get my reticle on the screen the entire time. That would help me with aiming, but I guess that's realistic. I don't know if there's auto aim or not. If not, then yeah, I'm gonna be missing my shot to talk to that third person and first person shooters. But you know, we're gonna see how this works. Oh shit!
Must have the prisoners upstairs.
I just wanna say that. I'm trying to crouch. I looked at the controls. They said it was click L3 and it's not doing it. So it was one bullet in the fucking clip. It's been a while since I've played like an actual like.
The door, Scaletta! Kick it in!
Okay. Okay, I reflexively just shot, and thankfully the auto aim saved me.
Shit, looks like we're going this way. Come on.
I'm about to look at that in post. I thought that was my teammate in front of me. He was just lightning the phone. Gotta be careful here. Be back in the day. I don't know. I forgot what this game is. Shit, about to die. Oh, why is my sensitivity so slow? Can I do something about that? I can't do anything about my sensitivity. I can't roll. I guess, yes. Okay, using MGs on the hardest difficulty is never a good idea. I'm gonna try it. Nope, get off, get off, get off. Dead yet? Did I die? I might have died. No, it's a cutscene.
Okay.
Nice little fake out there. Keep going. Oh my god. That tells you, bro, they're not gonna fall. Those people who be sitting there saying that, like, shit, I would just lay down. Like, you know, so I would just, I put my gun down and just act like I'm dead type shit. Hey, listen, they ain't falling for that shit. Do that shit at your leisure, bro. You might as well go out guns blazing. They're not falling for that shit. I mean, they might. Hey, I'm just saying. Keep that shit in mind. They're not falling for that shit.
Entire garrison of troops surrendered.
You might. You might die just laying there like a fucking pussy, bro. I'm sorry to tell you this. I might have to see how I do all that. I'm probably just gonna focus mainly on the main story. Unless I need to do side activities.
Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
I never was a fan of snow. I'm just not a fan of snow whatsoever.
How come you're back? They let you out early for your behavior?
Excuse me.
Nah, I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait, still recovering from a
simple. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't want to go back, do you?
Nah, of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? it's me that can end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
Taxi.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
You're not gonna just fall into the sidewalk like I didn't just see you. Fuck the radar. You can blink that shit all you want. I just saw a man in the sidewalk sliding. That's the first. I mean, that's how your city changed, man. You catch a bullet, come back, wounded soldier, and you already seeing shit. I mean, that's tough, man. Yeah, I'm just. Every time I go to say something, someone wants to be like, "Hey, is that you? Hey, my guy, my buddy, my dog, my guy. How are you doing? I ain't seen you in years."
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama.
Prayers, man. Said them prayers. Yeah. Father didn't live to see his. Like, I mean, I kind of literally just like faked being too injured to go back into the military service. Yeah, my father would be so proud. I say that very loosely and very jokingly.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
My man's ankles and feet is hanging, is like going over that bed. That this bed is not proportioned to his actual like height. I just want to say that. Like, I've had a bed this size before, and I've had a few growth spurts. That bed ain't gonna cut it.
Your papa used to work for this man at the waterfront named Papalardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him, work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie, Dio.
It sucks to, you know, lie straight to your people's face, especially your mom like that. Like, you understand it, but it's like, oh, that's just not what I want to do.
I don't care if you gotta sell everything you got. What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business, asshole.
Oh, yeah?
Time to fizz out.
Come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, there's more trouble, Vito.
Ah, fuck this. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of yous.
What the hell was that all about?
Papa borrowed money. A lot of money. From a loan shark.
$2,000.
What? Shit. I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Square, not circle. It's an issue with me. I'll hit square, I'll look at an icon, passing icons and stuff, and I'll hit, and I'll see square, sometimes my thumb will just instinctively hit circle. I see circle on the icons, I will instinctively hit square. I don't understand what the fuck that's about, but that's always been a thing with me. And like, I don't understand why it is that my brain does that.
She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I might have to do some
shit. I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own plate. Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy, you ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank, I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive over?
All right, here's the keys. Just be fucking careful. All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Like, do I really need to drive? I don't know what the speed limit is. Do I need to drive this? Is this one of those games where you can get,
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime. How the fuck should I know?
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
It's already time for that. I just started driving your car. I don't know if this is one of those games. I remember there being certain games where like you actually can get the cops on you if you don't follow the traffic laws, and it was so weird, right? Because because normally in games like these you don't have to worry about something like that. You can just get to your location.
You know, you wasn't kidding. They really taught you to drive over there. At least something good come out of it.
Yeah, because they're, oh my god, that turn. See them miss 40? Here? Maybe more. I think he would say something different if I was just like, fuck it, balls to the wall, going to where I need to go to. But because I'm kind of taking a slow, following the signs and shit like that, that's when he said that. I think once I get my own car, then I'm not going to worry about that as much, but I'm going to have more cop activity on my
own. Get a load of that, baby.
Nice, that's a 42 Jefferson.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's.
He saw square his circle. Okay, so it's... Okay. And it's inverted.
Oh, damn it.
It's inverted mechanics.
I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
It's a very good skill to have, too. Well, when you use it responsibly, but it can be very helpful. I don't know if you can lock pick a car that has an automatic thing like what we have nowadays. Alright, easy.
Now, Possible hotwire. Grand Theft Auto.
The police want to arrest me.
Step on it!
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Not over yet. Lose him. Quick.
The vehicle is wanted by the police.
10-4.
Well, you're messing up my turn radius with that slowdown? Jesus.
It's a body shop. They provide the kind of services we're looking for.
Hey, that don't sound cheap.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs them.
It looks like the way the mechanics work. If I see a blue rectangular thing on the map, that's a cop car. If I see a blue triangle on the map, that's a guy walking. That's a cop that's walking. Every time I get caught by the police in my vehicle, I guess I have to go and get my license plate changed at a body shop. Otherwise, my vehicle will remain hot. Probably majority of these driving portions, unless I'm saying actively talking about something, I'll probably just edit these out. I don't know how much of a hassle it's gonna be. I'm literally like in the wrong fucking lane, but who cares? Constantly get my vehicle replaced license plate wise, and I don't know how expensive it is because obviously Joe paid for it this time, so I'm not really sure. Unless I paid for it, I just wasn't paying attention, which is very likely. It couldn't have been that common for them to make games with actual traffic walls that you have to abide to.
Otherwise, this is an actual consequence.
Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. Did I leave gas in that thing?
Do I got enough to reload? I guess we're just not gonna worry about reloading. We're gonna pull a Call of Duty. I'm gonna shoot one bullet at somebody and then not kill them, then realize I got no ammo left or another magazine and then die.
They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you're carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days, especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Get real with you, man. Can't be fake with your people. There's no stuff like that. You gotta let them know. I mean, it's dangerous out here. You know what I mean? Don't get caught lacking. Don't get caught without your rubber shoes. Or on black ice, for that matter. Since it's relevant. Fuck you. That's probably how I'm gonna do it. When I'm by myself, I'll just drive normally. Unless I have to, get out of there. Because a lot of these videos are gonna be just cut a mass, me putting two, three parts together, because these driving sessions are gonna take a fucking long time. Shots where you can hit them but they can't hit you. That type of stuff. Man, fuck you back there. Cars in the way, I can't turn on my turn signal if they didn't give me a mechanic for that. Unless there is a mechanic to turn on my fucking turn signal. Man, you gonna still go anyways. You didn't fucking hit me, I'd get out and beat your ass.
Cream colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right.
Just they're probably hiring in heaven, too, but,
I see you back at Mike's.
Yeah, they're probably hiring, in the afterlife, too. All right, so L1 is...
What are you doing over there?
Ah, shit.
Ow. Okay. Okay. How did you miss? Is
ass on the ground? Or I can do that too, I guess. Of course I'm beating the black people.
Hey! Hey, what you doing, motherfucker?
Immediately want to shoot him. Why are you aiming that way? See, that's what I was talking about. I was saying, how do you reload? He didn't want to reload. I shot one bullet, could have had his ass. Stupid. Okay, you. Is there auto aim? It looks like there's auto aim. Where was it before? It's like me complaining about aim assist.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Okay, so yeah, that's kind of what I was
talking
about.
Copy that.
Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going the wrong way, so. Okay, so you don't care if I'm driving on the wrong side of the road, but you do care if I'm speeding.
It's nice, though. How much did I say I'd give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks.
What's the matter? Nothing good on the radio?
Mind your beeswax, kid.
Okay. I mean, I bet there isn't anything good on the radio. I turned that shit off.
Hey, turn that down in there!
I turned it off already. Hey,
hey,
I don't know.
Turn that down in there.
You want to say the same voice line again? I turned the radio off, so I don't know what he's saying. I don't know what he's talking about. He's going insane. He's batshit crazy.
So you need a job, man? Well, you're in luck. We just got a new shipment to unload. Steve will show you around.
Load this pile of crates onto that truck. When you're done, you get 10 bucks.
And you can keep the 10 bucks. When I said I needed a job, I didn't mean slave labor.
Whatever. Get the fuck out of here, then.
I can make 100 times more working for Barbaro Incorporated.
Wait, you said Barbaro? Joe Barbaro?
Yeah, so what?
What the fuck?
Said he works with Joe Barbaro.
Hey, here it is. He might not be home. That wouldn't be good. Hi, Joe. Hey, this is Derek. Listen, I got this guy here. What'd you say your name was?
Vito.
Vito. He's looking for a job. He says he's a friend of yours. Sorry, pal, I had to check you out. Joe says you just come back from Italy. You must be able to handle yourself. Guys here at the port are supposed to pay a monthly fee to the barber, but half of them never cough it up. Like the least 150 bucks, I give you 50. Just for walking around, taking in the sea air and meeting new people. Easy fucking money, eh?
I'm here to collect the fee for the barber.
Yeah, I mean, I don't see.
Glad you decided to reconsider. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber.
Okay. They do.
Anybody else got a fucking problem with paying for the fucking barber?
Derek needs you to pay the fee for the barber. Here's the money, boss man.
I like that.
You're in my personal space.
I'm buying shit. I'm in your personal space. I'm in the menu. Leave me alone. Me minding my business and shit, looking at some items, and then you come over to me talking about I'm in your personal space. You came over to me in my area, like coming up to somebody and saying, like, hey, excuse me, you mind if I look at this item over here? And then you start screaming or something like that. It's like, what the hell are you doing? You causing all this noise, disturbing the peace and shit. I'm just trying to look at the item that you're standing in front of.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
Nah, he didn't.
Remember the wise guys
went
we
to go
buy some clothes? Kids?
He's a liar.
Yeah, why?
It's really weird with the audio mixing in this game. Sometimes these sounds are like really low, and sometimes, cause I didn't change anything on my headset from the last part. It's just like,
okay, let's go and take it easy behind the wheel. All right, I seen the way you kids drive these days.
You don't know nothing.
Back door.
See, this is what I'm talking about. Like, she started talking and it got extremely loud.
The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you.
There goes nothing. Because it's at night, too, I'm at the turn on my brightness a bit. Do like me some telekinesis. Okay, that was unfortunate. around. Get off the wall.
This is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Yeah, so what does Mary think of it? She ain't seen it yet.
Ain't no way in hell you didn't see me. Imagine not seeing me and with your flashlight. Squeaky ass door.
We have you surrounded.
Come out with your hands up.
If you're not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Oh, this is another. Can I get out the window? Yeah. Damn it, should have had my car back here. I thought this would be clean. Yeah, I genuinely thought I was like, okay, bad. I could just sneak out or whatever. Now the alarm's fucking going off. I mean, I don't know if there's something I could have done about that or not. Nothing to see here. I'm gonna just take the long way. I'm going on my side and shit. Of course, there's a cop over there. Ah, red light, no. Okay, you know, you didn't see it. See, that's what I'm saying. I don't know what they care about in this game other than just speeding.
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
These stamps you took have an expiration date, and that date is tomorrow.
But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them. You better bring them to every gas station in town. They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute. That wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it?
I have to literally just find my way. Oh, that sucks.
Hey, I got some extra gas stamps.
It's funny that they mentioned the whole gas thing. The reason why I say this is because a long time ago, I think back in like 2013, one of my cousins, he wanted the ability to be able to go and get gas and everything. I don't know if he was just tripping
interested in buying
gas. I don't know if he was
stamps.
Just like joking sure. Or something, but he seemed
just
to be dead ass
about
it. Just
keep this between you and me.
I probably didn't have time for that.
Hell of a night, ain't it? Full tank, please.
Sure thing, pal. Oh, no, this takes time. This takes time. Oh, God, I didn't know this took time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't even need gas. I didn't know it was even down there. Oh, God. Oh, God, man. I have to wait for him to finish the animation, too. And I have to wait for him to wave at me. And there's a fucking... Oh, my... Look how much time I just lost. I didn't know, man. I thought it was like an instantaneous, just buy the, like a close selection thing. You just buy this shit and then you have this. I didn't know it was a whole animation that needs to play. I'm not doing this. Is this way faster? Almost died in a car accident. Imagine that. Like, I can't look at the map and plan my route out. Like, that's the other thing. Like, if I didn't have access to a GPS, at least let me like have an option for me to look at the map. I feel stupid.
I feel very fucking stupid.
Because as soon as I said what I said,
I
was like, let me
steps.
Press the middle
interested?
Button real quick.
Yeah, sure.
And surely just... enough, right, that's the go. Fucking map.
Walk over to
I am so... Yeah, I'm not making it. Because I should have hit... I think I was over in this direction. I should have hit there first. Yeah, there's no way. I'm not even going to waste anybody's time. We're not going to waste everybody's time with that. The getting gas, the all of that was terrible. And we were right here, too. That lets you know I screwed up. And there was actually three that I need to hit. The idea didn't hit me until I started complaining, like going wah, like a fucking child.
I'm good with that. All right, here you go. Fork over the door.
Can't see nothing. What is that glare? I'm just kind of running into this. That must have been the headlights. Jesus. Yo!
Sounds good to me. Here's your money. Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me. All right, now fork over the door.
Dude, I'm already in this lane. What are you doing? Just don't give a fuck.
I'm buying some gas stamps. Sure.
This
just keep this between
six.
You and me, all right? No problem. Just make sure you
I'm not
going
to make it to that
sure.
Next one, though.
Sounds good to me.
All right, that's the last of them.
Okay.
At least I got some cash. I should head back to Joe's.
Jeez.
Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.